अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूअर्स, सबसे पहले पाकिस्तान, आपकी आवाज़ और आपकी पहचान। आई एम असद खान एंड वेलकम टू आवर शो। एज यू नो, हमारे शो का सब्जेक्ट, हमारे शो का टॉपिक्स, हमारे शो की मोटिवेशन आप हैं, टू इंस्पायर एंड टू मोटिवेट यूथ। आज हमारे प्रोग्राम में वेरी वेल ट्रेन्ड एक्टर बैठे हुए हैं। ही स्टडीड from this part of the world. As a matter of fact, he studied finance, you know, and then he got himself an MFA, worked in the banking industry, and then I think his passion led to films. And his passion led to not from this part of the film as well, but from the other side, which is your country, our country, my country, Pakistan. He's here with me at the our studios in Los Angeles. Shaz, welcome to our studios.
Assalamu alaikum, kaise hain aap?
Alhamdulillah, very good, very good Urdu.
Thodi bahut aati hai to bas main bolunga.
Shaz, you know, mashallah, aapka background padha finance ke andar, mashallah, aapne degree li, you know. Phir uske baad aapne jump kiya entertainment ke industry ke andar, especially acting ke andar. MFA ki aapne degree li, mashallah. That transition from banking and then to the entertainment, especially acting. Tell me a little bit about it.
Finance, jo, I just did finance because it was like the thing to do. Ammi abu kehte the finance mein jao, sab, everyone was like, go do it. And I just started doing it because it was something everybody else told me to do. And I really didn't give it much thought at the time. Jab maine do teen saal kaam kiya, then I started really thinking about what I, you know, what is it that really moves me, or something that gives me a little bit more passion than what I was doing. Not that the job was bad by all means, it was actually fairly good. I enjoyed it, but there was something more, and I really had, I think, something to express and something to say. So us waqt decided kiya maine, kaha chalo let me think about it. But I thought about it for a very long time. It's not like I just like one day woke up and like, hey, I'm gonna go do acting. Maine ek saal maine iske baare mein socha, maine research ki, phir jab mujhe laga ki main kar sakta hu ye, I quit the job and I moved to New York.
अच्छा, ये बड़ी मुश्किल बात है व्यूअर्स, क्योंकि जो हमारी जो यूथ जो देख रही है, जो यूथ वहाँ पे पाकिस्तान में बैठी हुई और हर जगह पे यू नो इस प्रोग्राम को देख रहे हैं, इफ़ यू नो अगर वो अपनी इंडस्ट्री के अंदर हैं जो वे काम कर रहे हैं और इंडस्ट्री को छोड़ के यू नो वो फाइनेंसिंग हो, बैंकिंग हो, लॉ इंडस्ट्री हो, एंड आई हैव पर्सनल फ्यू वेरी गुड फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम द लॉ इंडस्ट्री, यू नो दे वॉन्ट टू कम फ्रॉम you know from jump to that part of it, but there's a strong hesitation. So it's a very bold move. Acha, jab aapne ye decision liya and you decided that I'm going to be an actor and then you know quit my you know banking investment job, you know you work for Fortune 500, parents ke paas ke ki mom dad, hey, I woke up and I want to be an actor. what was their thought?
Yeah, they were excited, they were ecstatic, they're like, go for it. No, I mean, of course, I mean, every desi parent is so, you know, uncomfortable with that notion. Jab wo dekhte hain ki apna bachcha jaake acting profession mein jayega, and my parents aren't from that, you know, line of work. I mean, I have one uncle who was in the industry in Pakistan, but nobody else, and it's so foreign, especially in America. You know, being my dad is the only one that came to the States. Yeah, it was a big shock for them. Ammi to ro padi, and she was like, you know, in tears, like, what are you doing with your life? But I just try to explain to them that I have to do this, you know. And I'm lucky because my father gave me the opportunity to do it. Agar wo idhar nahi aate is mulk mein, khud apna naam nahi banate, and he, you know, supported us and really allowed us to sort of come to that decision where I could do that, you know. I give it all to him, and you know, if he didn't do that, I wouldn't be here. So I'm very lucky.
Jab aap is acting world mein aaye, क्या प्रोसीजर था, क्या प्रोसेस था? वर यू अफ्रेड कि यार मैं एक्टिंग में आ तो गया हूँ, यू नो, इवन दो यू लुक आर नॉट टिपिकल पाकिस्तानीज, यू नो, यू पास फॉर इटालियन, यू पास फॉर स्पैनिश, एंड यू पास फॉर अदर रोल्स एज वेल टू. आई थिंक इट वुड बी वेरी हार्ड फॉर यू टू टेक इट एज अ पाकिस्तानी एक्टर.
सही बात है,
यू नो, बट स्टिल देयर इज अ रेड टेप, यू नो, एंड देन इन दिस इंडस्ट्री इट्स द टाइम्स एंड डजन एंड थाउजेंड्स स्ट्रगलिंग एक्टर्स, यू नो.
या
द जर्नी, you know, and what was the thought process and what was the struggle like in terms of moving the transition when you came to this industry? Kis tarah aapne train kiya taki jo hamari youth jo dekh rahi hai, jo is industry mein aana chah rahi hai ya soch rahi hai, you know, wo kis tarah is industry mein aaye, aapke experience se aapka kya experience raha, kis tarah aap آپ جو ہے وہ انڈسٹری کے اندر اپنے آپ کا تھوڑا سا جو آپ نے جو کام کر رہے ہیں اور ماشاء اللہ بہت اچھا کام کر رہے ہیں کیونکہ مجھے پتہ لگا آپ بہت سلیکٹو کام کرتے ہیں.
Yeah, when I probably shouldn't be at all.
No, it's okay. So tell us a little bit about that.
That's a really good question. And the thought process, I think, at that point was just move forward. You don't really, in anything that you want to do, I mean, if you want to go back to your question, if, you know, if someone wants to pursue something that's outside of the line of work they're doing right now, you're never going to know the future. آپ کو پتہ نہیں کہ کیا دو سال میں کیا ہوگا, تین سال میں کیا ہوگا, what sort of events are going to come, what kind of people you're going to meet. So in the end, I think you have to really just ask yourself whether that's something that you want to do. I mean, is it something that you really care for? Is it something that you can sacrifice a lot for, sometimes everything for? And if you keep asking yourself that and the answer is yes, then I would say then you just go for it. And then you figure it out as you go, like anything else. It's, you know, it becomes like a puzzle of sorts. Acting specifically is such an elusive profession. You have to prove yourself over and over again. یہ نہیں ہے کہ آپ نے ایک اچھا سا رول کیا اور آپ کو پھر دوبارہ آفرز آ رہی ہوں گی. شروع میں ایوری ون ہیز ٹو آڈیشن اینڈ یو نو ریئلی اسٹرگل اینڈ یو ہیو ٹو پروو یور ورتھ اینڈ ایون ود دا وے آئی لک لائک یو مینشن اٹ وازن لائک اٹ واز اے بگ ایڈوانٹیج آئی وازن گوئنگ اراؤنڈ سیئنگ لک ایٹ می آئی لک لائک دیز گائز آئی لک ڈفرنٹ دین دی پاکستانیز آئی اسٹل ہیڈ ٹو ڈو دا ورک آئی اسٹل ہیڈ ٹو ریئلی جسٹ ڈائیو ان ٹو اٹ. اس کی وجہ سے ایک ڈسپلن بن گیا اور ڈسپلن بہت امپورٹنٹ تھا. دا ڈسپلن ریئلی جسٹ فورس می ٹو کائنڈ آف plow through those really, you know, those moments of despair jo aate hain, inevitably aate hain.
Acha uske liye jab aap aaye aapne MFA ki degree li, the step agar aap jo actor jo naye banna cha rahe hain aur jo kaam jo kar rahe hain agar wo is side pe aake padhna chahte hain, jis tarah ek aapke bahut hi acche adakar bahut hi acche role jinke aapke sath bahut achi film bhi ek abhi aa rahi hai Hamish Sheikh ki agar main baat karta hu, تو وہ واز اٹ ویری انسپائرنگ فار می ٹو میٹ ود ہم ایکچولی اینڈ اسٹڈی ہز کریئر. کیا بلوچستان سے ایک بندہ بلوچستان سے بیٹھا ہوا, پاکستان تو ہے ہی ہے, کراچی بھی ہے, سندھ کو پار کر کے اس سائڈ پہ, اس کے پیشن نے اس کو یہاں پہ لے کر آیا, اس بندے کو, اس بندے نے سیکھا, اس کو پڑھا, یو نو, اور پڑھنے کے بعد پھر واپس وہ وہاں پہ گئے اور فلمیں بنا رہے ہیں. ٹھیک ہے, آپ اسی ملک میں ہیں, اسی ملک میں آپ سیکھ رہے ہیں, اسی ملک کے آپ کو یو انڈرسٹینڈ دا لینگویج, یو انڈرسٹینڈ دا نو ہاؤ پریٹی مچ, یو نو. سو دا حمید واز ان پرائم ایگزامپل ان ٹرمز آف ہو ٹک دیٹ اسٹیپ, بٹ آئی ایم پریٹی شیور آئی تھنک دیر بی لاٹ آف پیپل ہو وانٹ ٹو فالو دیٹ اسٹیپ ایز ویل ٹو کم فرام دس سائڈ آف دا انڈسٹری. واٹ وڈ یو سے کہ بھائی جب اگر آپ آتے ہو یا آنے کا سوچ رہے ہو, واٹ آر دا اسٹیپس فرام اسٹارٹ ون, اس کو اپنا ہیڈ شاٹ بنانا ہوگا یا ایجنٹ کرنا ہوگا یا مینیجر کرنا ہوگا یا مینیجر پہلے لینا ہوگا, یو نو, لائک ایگز بیفور دی چکن اور چکن بیفور دی ایگز. سو ٹیل اس ا لٹل بٹ اباؤٹ یور ایکسپیرینس ون یو سٹیپ ان دس انڈسٹری.
آئی جسٹ تھنک اٹس سو انڈیویجوئلسٹک, آپ ایک فارمولا نہیں ہے نا, اینڈ حمید بھائی از جسٹ ہی از این انسپائرنگ گائے, بیکاز ہو وڈ ہیو تھاٹ دیٹ سمبڈی, یو نو, وڈ ٹیک دیٹ لیپ ٹو کم اوور ہیئر, اسپیشلی ان دس انچارٹڈ ٹیریٹری. ایون فار می واز اے ڈیفیکلٹ ڈیسیژن, بٹ یو نو, it was evident from the first time I met him کہ ان میں ایک passion اور ایک desire ہے کہ وہ بہتر ہونا چاہتے ہیں. He wants to become better at his craft, he wants to become better as an actor, even at this age, you know, that's just, and that's beautiful, and I think that passion will lead you, and just like I said earlier, and that's kind of a cliche thing to say, but it's so true. He did it, he just came over here and he figured it out, and I think that's what everybody else needs to really do. If they have to ask themselves, is it what they want? I mean, do they want that? اگر وہ پوچھتے ہیں پھر ان کا جواب آتا ہے ہاں, تو پھر وہ آئیں. بٹ دیرز, آئی مین, دیر از آف کورس دیر از لائک سم تھنگز یو ہیو ٹو ڈو, اینڈ آئی وڈ سے, بٹ فرسٹ اینڈ فار موسٹ یو گاٹ گیٹ یور پرائیورٹی اسٹریٹ, یو نو, یو ہیو ٹو میک شیور دیٹ یو نو دیٹ دس از واٹ یو وانٹ, اینڈ دین آل دوز ادر تھنگز ول فال ان پلیس, ان مائی اوپینین.
اچھا شاز, تم نے یہاں کی امریکن پروڈکشن میں کافی کام کیا, یو نو, اور اب ماشاء اللہ ایک بڑی, بہت بڑی فلم is under your belt as well too. How do you see the difference working from this end of the world and then working on that end of the world? What did you take from this side, what did you took from this side to that part, and was it a challenge?
Sabhi pagal hai industry mein, seriously, that's what the main thing is. I'm included in that, both, even American, it doesn't matter where you are. Film is a really, it's a chaotic medium, it's not something that's stable, you know. So I came from indie production in the States, so it's very similar to the way Pakistanis were making films there. It's guerrilla tactics, everything's, you know, on the go, and you have to figure things out in the moment. And so it was very different, very
was
similar.
Was it frustrating?
Sorry?
Was it frustrating for you?
No, absolutely not. I was living in Pakistan for 6 years, my childhood was there. My sister, chachi, and my
cousins. No, but when you have to work here, it's a little different. The way you have to work here, it's completely
different. No, it wasn't so much. Look, if you were the director, Jami, bhai, I mean, he's like a God's gift to an actor. So when you're hanging out with him, it's everything becomes very relaxed. He's not somebody that puts you under the gun. And Hamid Bhai and some of the other cast members also really welcomed me with open arms. So it was it just became about the work.
Thoda sa Pakistan se US ki taraf aate hain. Acting ki baat karte hain, entertainment ki baat karte hain, production ki baat karte hain, is industry ki agar hum baat karte hain, and to crack that industry, you know, it's mind blowing. You know, do you see 20 years ago? You know, I started off as an actor way back. You know, उस ज़माने में कुछ साउथ एशियंस के कुछ भी रोल नहीं होते थे. You know, हम एक CEO टाइप एक कास्ट किया जाता था, या तो 7-Eleven का कैशियर होता था या गैस स्टेशन का अटेंडेंट होता था. लेकिन अब अगर हम मेन स्ट्रीम को देखते हैं, सिनेमा को देखते हैं, टेलीविजन को देखते हैं, बहुत से साउथ एशियंस जो हैं वो चेहरे नज़र आना शुरू हो रहे हैं और बड़े अच्छे अच्छे रोल हम लोग कर रहे हैं. उसमें मेरे ख्याल में कि हमारे जो दो अगर हमारे पाकिस्तानी जो हैं जिन्होंने अपना लोहा यहाँ पर मनवाया, जिसमें फरहान ताहिर हैं, आयरन मैन, एवरीबडी हैव सीन हिज फिल्म्स. उसके बाद सेकंड जो हैं इकबाल थैलबा, ग्ली के स्टार्स, माशाल्लाह, यू नो, दैट फ्यू ऑफ देम स्टिल. एंड आई थिंक इन टर्म्स ऑफ अगर हम साउथ एशियंस की ब्रॉड स्पेक्ट्रम पे जाते हैं तो इंडियंस अगर आप देखें तो काफ़ी इस फील्ड के अंदर हैं जो नज़र आ रहे हैं. स्पेशली माय ओन पर्सनल फेवरेट द बिग बैंग थ्योरी, आई एम प्रीटी श्योर यू गाइस आर वॉचिंग इट, कुनाल नायर, एंड देन द अनदर एक्टर आई एम फॉरगेटिंग हिज नेम, वाइट कैसल,
Cal Penn.
Cal Penn, I should know him. You know, many years with acting ki struggle union hoti thi. How do you see the shift and how do you see the future of South Asian, you know, of in this industry? Do you think the struggle is there, but do you think the struggle has changed, or do you guys have a different strategy to break in? Because I still feel, you know, even though we're still getting good roles, बट देंगे फिर भी हमें अब टेररिस्ट के रोल से कास्ट किया जाता है, और फिर भी कास्ट किया जाता है तो जब आप पहुँचते हैं तो आपको एक्सेंट के साथ, हेलो आई एम फ्रॉम दिस कंट्री, यू नो,
वुड यू लाइक अ स्लर्पी,
या वुड यू लाइक अ स्लर्पी प्लीज, यू नो, व्हाट्स योर टेक ऑन इट?
ये अगर आप ऑनेस्टली मेरे से पूछें, आई थिंक वी हैव टू डू इट आवरसेल्व्स. यू कैन एक्सपेक्ट समबडी एल्स टू सॉर्ट ऑफ क्रिएट द रोल्स फॉर अस. यू कैन एक्सपेक्ट सम, यू नो, अमेरिकन और, you know, European or whatever filmmaker to create these Pakistani roles that are going to be, you know, the next Hamlets. Agar humne karna hai to khud karna padega hame. We have to make those stories ourselves. We have to band together in a way and not like have this me against you attitude against in the industry. Because in the end, I think everybody wants to see good stories. Stories are universal. Agar aap achhi si kahani likhenge ya aapka koi concept hai, आप जाके और लोगों से बात करें, आप उसको डेवलप करें, एक लिखें, उसमें अच्छे से रोल लिखें, यू फाइंड सम गुड एक्टर्स एंड यू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम देयर. आई थिंक दैट्स वी हैव टू डू इट आवरसेल्व्स. एंड यू नो, आई गॉट टायर्ड ऑफ सेइंग दैट. इवन दो आई वाज लकी इनफ टू गेट रोल्स दैट वरंट पाकिस्तानी, ऑब्वियसली आई फेल्ट फॉर माय फेलो ब्रदरन, यू नो, मैं चाहता था उनको अच्छे से रोल्स मिले. बट देन आई थॉट अबाउट इट, लाइक, वेल, व्हाई डोंट आई जस्ट, यू नो, व्हाई डोंट आई गो इन दैट रियलम एंड स्टार्ट मेकिंग दीज रोल्स फॉर देम एज वेल. So I've been very active on that front as well. And I hope in the next couple of years that's going to change. And it will, inevitably. And you've seen it with all these other nationalities and these other ethnic groups that have done it in Hollywood. And I think Pakistanis are going to be there soon enough.
Shaz, tell us a little bit about our audience. What kind of roles are you doing? What kind of films are you doing? And what are you learning from this industry? Inshallah, Allah. आप हमारी पाकिस्तानी इंडस्ट्री को, हमारे पाकिस्तानी अदाकारों को, हमारे पाकिस्तानी टैलेंट को शायद जाके सिखाओ और सिखा के भी आए हो मेरे ख्याल में.
थोड़ा सा
अपने बारे में बताओ, क्या 7 साल की एक्टिंग का एक्सपीरियंस थोड़ा सा, यू नो.
नहीं, मुझे आई डोंट नो इफ आई हैव एनीथिंग टू टीच इन द सेंस. मैं तो बस अपना काम अच्छी तरीके से करना चाहता हूं. मैं
ऑनेस्टली, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ स्टफ यू बीन
डूइंग? वेल, लेट्स सी, आई हैव डन अ लॉट ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंट फीचर फिल्म्स, शॉर्ट फिल्म्स, very different sort of characters. I mean, they can see it online, some of them. I don't know. I don't really like to boast myself, but it's just, I've been very blessed that I've gotten in the independent world and in the States, I've gotten some very, very unique opportunities to play very diverse characters. And that doesn't happen with a lot of actors coming right out of school or coming right out of the gate in the industry. So I think what I've been learning is just you always are trying to figure out your own voice. You have to find what it is that you have to say, even as an actor. When you figure out what you have to say, then things start becoming easier for you because you're not desperate to try to figure out what anybody else wants. If you know what you have to say, then that kind of narrows your focus into the kind of work that you want to do. So I just want to keep doing good work, and hopefully, you know, whatever opportunities come my way, I want to share it with my fellow brethren, and we'll rise together in whatever capacity.
So there is somewhere around the world is an actor who wants to act, but there's a struggle between the parents and the permission and the fear to ask. Un parents ko kya bologe?
Oof. Parents ko kya bologe? Please don't look me up, please. Hopefully my email address is not online. I would say just listen to your kid. I mean, listen to what he has to say, and you'll know if he really believes it or not. And if he really wants to do it and you're stopping him, you don't want him ever, like 20, 10 years and that later, come back and say, "Amma, boom, you didn't allow me to go and do that." You know, that would be something that would be horrific. So
I think usi thought ke sath, you know, Shaz, I'd like to thank you, you know, making an effort to come to our studio. Bahut bahut shukriya, bada shugal laga, bada maza aaya. Aur intezar rahega aapki film More ka.
Thank you so much, really.
Bhai ki film ki more ka, Jame ki film ki more ka, hamare Pakistan ki film more ka. Mere khayal mein hamari industry definitely boom pe hai. Agar isi tarah ke artist, you know, isi tarah ke log jo yahan pe kaam kar rahe hain aur hamare mulk mein ja ke bhi kaam kar rahe hain aur sikha rahe hain, to I think wo dur nahi ki hamari film ki industry kisi bhi industry se kam nahi hogi. Haan, wo Hollywood ho, Bollywood ho, ya Dollywood ho. Our Lollywood will be number one industry. Thank you again for watching the show. We'll see you next week.